to salvation. And you so loved the world, Father, most holy, that in the fullness of time you sent your only begotten Son to be our Savior, made incarnate with the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He shared our human nature in all things but sin. To the poor, he proclaimed the good news of salvation. To prisoners, freedom. And to the sorrowful of heart, joy. To accomplish your plan, he gave himself up to death. And rising from the dead, he destroyed death and restored life. And that we might live no longer for ourselves, but for him who died and rose again for us. He sent the Holy Spirit from you, Father, as the first fruits of those who believe, so that bringing to perfection the works in the world, he might sanctify creation to the full. Therefore, O Lord, we pray, may the same Holy Spirit graciously sanctify this offering, that they may become the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, for the celebration of this great mystery, which he himself left us as an eternal covenant. For when the hour had come for him to be glorified by your Father, most holy, having loved his own, who were in the world, he loved them to the end. And while they were at supper, he took bread, blessed and broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, taking the chalice filled with the fruit of the vine, he gave thanks and gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith. Celebrate the memorial of our redemption. We remember Christ's death and his descent to the realm of the dead. We proclaim his resurrection and his ascension to your right hand. And as we await his coming glory, we offer you his body and blood, the sacrifice acceptable to you, which brings salvation to the whole world. Look, O Lord, upon the sacrifice which you yourself have provided for your church, and grant in your loving kindness to all who partake of this one bread and one chalice, that gathered into one body by the Holy Spirit, that may be truly become a living sacrifice in Christ to the praise of your glory. Therefore, Lord, remember now all for whom we suffer. We offer this sacrifice, especially your servant, Francis, Benaventura, and the whole order of bishops, all the clergy, those who take part in the offering, those gathered here before you, your entire people, and all who seek you with a sincere heart. Remember also those who have died in the peace of your Christ, and all the dead whose faith you alone have known. To all of us, your children, grant your merciful Father that we may enter into heavenly inheritance with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, our spouse, with your apostles and saints in your kingdom, there with the whole of creation, free from the corruption of sin and death. May we glorify you through Christ our Lord, through whom you bestow on the world all that is good. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. That God may open our eyes of faith to find out the real truth. In our days, and with the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope in the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, who said to our apostles, peace I leave you, may peace I give you. Do not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let's offer each other the sign of peace.
Thank you.
Behold the Lamb of God. Behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I'm not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. Father, source of the and giver of life, we lift our heart and voices to you. Help us to build a society that truly chooses life in all situations. Let our response be, Lord, heal our pain. For those experiencing pain and anguish because of the violence and crime, response. For perpetrator and victims of atrocities who both struggle in anger and hatred, response. For our broken world, enchained by the desire of revenge, response. For our wounded society, misled by the illusion that one must take life in order to defeat it, response. Let us say together, help us to make peace. For our country tempted to accept violence and revenge. For the conviction to recognize and uphold the dignity of our people. For wisdom to see poverty, injustice, and lack of educational and employment opportunities as likely causes of criminality. For guidance and compassion in addressing the pain of both victims and perpetrator for wrongdoing. For the fortitude to find solutions that protect the dignity of all people and bring about true reconciliation. Response. For the inspiration to a new society on the basis and the basis of love and restoration justice. Let us pray. Father of compassion, you let your rain fall on the just and unjust. Give us the light of God, so that we may love you and love even those who have caused us pain. There is our land a cry for vengeance and a move to fill with death, throes, and kill offenders. But this king is as a call to justice. Let true lasting justice spring forth. Jesus, our brother, you suffered execution in the hands of the powerful, but you did not let hatred over you. Help us to reach out to victims and violence so that our enduring love may help heal their wounds. Holy Spirit, Lord and Giver of life, you strengthen us in the struggle for justice. Help us to work tirelessly against state-sanctioned death, to renew society in truth, justice, love, and respect, so that violence will cause peace may prevail. Amen. Mary, Mother of Life, protect the Filipino people from the forces of death. Pray for us. San Lorenzo Ruiz, San Pedro Calunsod, San Pedro Unang Ermitaño.
Sing Martin the
Please rise.
O God, who enlighten everyone who comes into this world, illumine our hearts. We pray with the splendor of your grace that we may always ponder what is worthy and pleasing to your majesty, and love you in all sincerity. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated. Brothers, we are all gathered here today to witness the induction into office of our new officers 2017 to 2019 of Extraordinary Ministers of Holy Communion of St. Martin de Porres, Paris.
Magandang gabi po, mahal naming Kora Paroko, Father JC, At magandang gabi rin po sa Sambayanang Kristiyano ng San Martin. Ito po ang mga bagong pamunuan ng aming samahan, ang MHC o Extra Minister of Holy Communion. Brother Art Magno, President. Brother Rolly Espinosa, Vice President. Brother Boy Ginitaran, Secretary. Brother Rene Orihuela, Treasurer. Brother Tilo Iscamis, Auditor. Ito po ang aming mga miyembro, Brother Larry Abuso, Brother Mara Rebelo, Brother Daniel Binobra, Brother Jace Castro, Brother Pasin Flores, Brother Nante Hendrano, Brother Dado Hardin, Brother John Lazaro, Brother Boyen Mulagnan, Brother Tony Militante, Brother Rene Sancio, Brother Popo Tesorero, and last but not least, Brother Jimmy Bersuela, Past President. Brother Manny Garcia, nakalimutan, Minista.
As officers of Extraordinary Ministers of Holy Communion of this parish for 2 years, you are tasked to assume the great honor of leading and guiding the organization. Are you aware of the demands and responsibilities of such tasks? Are you willing to foster a closer relationship with other church and church-related organizations to work with them? In your daily life, are you willing to promote heavenly yon, hindi heavenly, no? Baka kaya kayo palagi nabibigatan, no? Hindi mabigat ang virtues, heavenly, makalangit. Heavenly virtues and Christ likeness as manifested with the fruits of the Spirit, which are love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. We are aware that these duties together.
Heavenly Father, as officers and members of the Extraordinary Minister of Communion, of Holy Communion, of San Martin de Porres, and Dilinawan, San Antonio City of San Pedro, Laguna, for the period of 2017 and 2019, at this hour and before this crowd of witnesses, we do hereby solemnly swear to exercise fidelity in our responsibilities and serve as models among our brothers in faithful in our respective parishes and vicariate as a whole, especially to attend dutifully to our service schedules, to be present at regular and special meetings, as well as formation seminars for our continuous spiritual growth, and to observe obedience to both the parish and vicariate level as a symbol of our total and unconditional obedience to Almighty God. We commit to perform all the aforementioned duties and responsibilities as Christ-centered servant, as manifestation of His Spirit working in us. Let this be all His praise and glory, so help us, God.
As you have refreshed your awareness and consciously accepting the duties and responsibility of your office, I now exhort you to the respective positions and offices with utmost prayers, and God goodness and grace lead to your success. In the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. So we congratulate the new officers, and we thank the last set of officers that served the parish. Palakpakan po natin sila. Nais ko lang din po idagdag, ano, bahagi yun ang ating panyaya, yung pong patuloy nating panalangin para po sa ating flooring. So, bahagi din po ng pagtugon dito ay yung patuloy nating panalangin para sa mga may sakit. Ano, paalala po natin yung ating apostolate na ipanalangin natin ang mga may sakit. Meron po tayong 7 o'clock to 7 o'clock na video tuwing araw ng Huwebes para sa mga may sakit. So ang lahat ay naanyahan na magbihilya. We pray for all the sick. And bahagi din po nito, no? Ngayon po kasi kung tawagin nila ay panahon ng equinox. No? Ano ba yung equinox? Sabi ko ay yun daw yung panahon na malapit ang araw sa mundo. No? Kaya nga po, ang panyaya ay uminom ng maraming tubig palagi, at pwede rin nung makatulong na maglagay ng isang balde at lagyan ng tubig ng kalahati sa loob ng inyong bahay o sa loob ng inyong kwarto para magkaroon ng moist ang inyong paligid. So, pero yun po ay mga suggestion para makatulong mo sa atin ngayong panahon ng equinox. Hindi pa ito panahon ng summer. No? Ito lamang po ay kaya daw mainit igawa ng equinox. No? Muli po, maraming salamat sa patuloy ninyong pagsuporta sa ating mga programa at mga proyekto. Please stand. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Look upon those who call to you, O Lord, and sustain the weak. Give life to your unfailing light to those who walk in the shadow of death, and bring those rescued by your mercy from every evil to reach the highest good. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the Almighty God bless you all. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go with the love and mercy of our God.
Thanks be to God.